Gosh, I don't get out very much, but I would have to say I met my husband when I hired him. And that's not probably usual. He was a carpenter, and I needed some work done in the house. And I was a single mother with two kids, and so I hired this guy, and he did such a good job that I kept him. It's 22 years now, so he's still building bookshelves and whatnot in the house.